Yesterday, I was in a birthday party with my son, and there was a group of ladies who were talking about the hot topic nowadays, that is hair loss. And I found that 90% of that ladies were having the issue of hair fall. Some were complaining about their thinning of the hair, some were complaining about the hair loss from the roots, some of them were complaining about the breakage of the hair. And there were some ladies who were suggesting some of the solutions like applying of the oil and applying some shampoo. I was listening on this and then I shared my knowledge on hair fall and the solutions for it. The reason of making this video is this hair loss problem is not the problem with that group of ladies. It is now a global issue. Most of the people are facing the problem of hair loss. So I thought I can share my knowledge through this video. So there are different types of hair loss: thinning of the hair, unhealthy scalp, breakage of hair. Our hair grows 0.5 inches every month, and its growth depends on different factors like age, genetics, food we eat, diet, and health. And also there are some factors like the problems like PCOD or thyroid issues. We can't change the factors like age and genetics, but we can have a control on the diet and our health. Hair needs internal nourishment more than the external application, and the lack of nutrients leads to the hair fall. There are lots of nutrients which help in the hair growth. One of the most important nutrient is protein. Protein is very much essential for the hair because our hair is made up of protein. There are also other nutrients like vitamin C, vitamin E, vitamin D, biotin, fatty acids, and some of the minerals like iron and selenium is also very much important for the hair growth. And some of the sources of these nutrients are spinach, eggs, avocados, etc. Different type of hair fall needs different care. Every person's reason of hair fall might not be the same. So if you want to get more details about the hair fall and you want the best solution, you can contact me on my mobile number or you can mail me on my email ID.